warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Harry Kane and number 7, Son.
Has a go, determined block. Harry Kane, master finisher.
Well, as you can see, not much power, but great accuracy. He made that look so easy, didn't he?
Exactly what has transpired. Now that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game, and they fully deserve this goal.
Can he take them on and beat them? An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, look at the finish here. He's just eased that beyond the keeper. That's a good goal, you have to say.